Yes! Yes! Oh, hit her again! Yes! Hit her again! Tear it up! Yes! Oh, Jesus, yes!
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Ross back at again with another video. So, I know you're probably wondering what happened to the Monday Night Raw live stream reactions. Well, me and Dub, we went to the Astros World Series celebration parade. We've been up since about like 6, 7 this morning. We've been out there all day. It was pretty hot, but we had a good time. So when we finally was able to get back home, I told him, look, I need to get some rest. I don't think Dub got home until like damn near an hour before the show started. I needed some rest. He needed some rest. We was just really tired just from being out there all day and walking up and down the downtown streets, man. So yeah, shout out once again to the two-time Astros, man. So that's why you see I have the gear. I'm just waking up from my nap and I got some glorious messages. You guys were telling me Rhea finally got the beats, and the beats came from Mia Yim returning to WWE. I gotta watch this for myself. I have to make this video. I literally got up out of bed and I was like, oh, let me set up the camera recording stuff and let's get this going, because I need to see this for myself. I've been waiting so long to see her catch the beats. This is finally happening. Oh, I can't wait, man. This is gonna be great, bro. I'm very excited. So appreciate everyone that was letting me know what's going on. I'm just about to have a great time watching Rhea catch all the mother the beats. Let's watch this together, man. Let's see how this was set up, what led to the beats being caught by her. Let's do this thing.
Who was battered and bruised after an attack from Brock,
is the United States Championship Open Challenge.
Okay.
Over the past few months, I wouldn't be shocked if it was Rhea Ripley.
Unlikely. But Rollins, but it's definitely looking like it looks like Seth may be a face, bro. It looks like definitely Seth has more transitioned into a face, for the simple fact that all heel faction is coming down to the ring and it doesn't look good and he's all by himself. That's what it's looking like. To me, it's looking like he's clearly now a baby face. I mean, he's getting a lot of baby face reactions. He's doing the open challenge stuff. That's more of a babyface thing to do. So I don't know. But it's from just this setup alone, it looks like Seth Rollins is becoming more of a babyface. Let me kind of speed through this.
Is it Finn stepping up to take a swing?
You know, he's surrounded right now. Doesn't really have any help.
I've got a bone to pick with you. A couple years back, you cost me gold.
Ah, I like how they're bringing this up. Obviously, if you guys don't know, I think the match where they announced the Universal Championship when it was first unveiled, he ended up winning it, but he got injured in that match due to Seth Rollins. It wasn't on purpose, obviously. He ended up getting injured. So he won it, but he had to relinquish the title. So, and that's when we end up, I believe, getting Kevin Owens winning the Universal Championship. So
tonight, I'm gonna cost you gold.
I really do like they're bringing up situations, because we never really got any conclusion to what happened there. So we're finally getting some type of mention of that. I can appreciate the continuity of talking about this, because that ultimately changed Finn Balor's trajectory, because he won it, but it changed his trajectory for sure.
So as far as your open challenge for the United States Championship goes,
uh-oh.
What the hell?
We ain't done. We not done. Of course, obviously, they wanted the smoke. Seth is just like, I'ma just back out of this. Seth said, you know what? I don't want no part of this. Yeah, they got some beef.
Got a standoff yet again. This, between the OC and Judgment Day, it's far from over.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
AJ, the only thing in this ring that's over is the Judgment Day. The club, the OC, it's old news. So as far as I'm concerned, the three of you can
go. See, that's the problem. That's the problem. It's always been the three of us against the four
of you.
Of you. And Crown Jewel, well, that was no different. We tried to find someone to take care of our Rhea problem.
AJ.
And we still haven't found that someone.
Nobody likes you, that's why.
That someone?
All right,
she
what's
found
he said?
The OC.
This said, because no one likes you. But this is the moment I've been waiting for. Yes. Uh-oh. Oh, yes! Oh! Yes!
No.
Yes! I did get to see the beautiful, beautiful shot. Show me again! Show me again! Yes! Give him the beat! Yes! Please show Rhea getting the beat! Come on! Please! Please! Where's the shot? I need the shot! Yes! 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 Ooh, hit her again! Yes! Hit her again! Tear up! Yes! Oh, Jesus, yes! Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, man! Yes! Throw her to yes! I love this! Oh, I love this! Oh,
the numbers have been even.
Yes. 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 I love it. Oh, I wish the crowd was more into this like I am. Oh, that was good to see. I needed to see more. I wanted to see more. We didn't get to see the initial. Oh! We didn't get to see the initial attack. Fucking Domino. Nah. Yes! Hit him with it! Yes! Fuck you, Dom! Yeah.
Yes! This is so good!
Oh, yes! Oh! Oh man, I just need to see it one more time, man. I wish we could have seen the initial attack. Oh, we heard it, but we didn't see it. We gotta run it back. Ooh, yeah, but she ain't really lay in, but I'm okay with it. Oh, I wish we could have seen more. We needed more. Just more of the beatdown. Oh. Oh man, I wish we could have seen more of the beatdown. She really went easy on her. Oh. Oh, damn it. Either way, I'm good, bro. I'm done. I'm done. I'm happy. My Astros won the World Series again. And Rhea Ripley caught some of the beats. She didn't get all of the beats. Mia Yim really spared her. I really wish. I mean, she just lay into her because Rhea deserves it. But either way, this was a fun segment. And it looks like we have all this, our War Games match, man. The OC versus the Judgment Day at War Games. I can't fucking wait. Oh, it's going to be great. It's going to be fantastic. They're going to have a good... It's going to be fun. I cannot wait to see this, man. Woo! I feel good. She could have did more. I wanted her to do more, but that's okay. I know at some point, Rhea's going to get those beats she deserves. Comment down below. Let me know, did you guys enjoy this segment? Did you guys enjoy Rhea getting some type of punishment for all her evil deeds, man? Let me know down below, because I definitely enjoyed it. I wish it was a little bit more, but we're going to get that hopefully soon. But I appreciate all love and support. Road to 100K. Appreciate y'all kicking with me. See y'all next one. Peace.